And Tesla's legal headache in Germany is growing. A court has ordered the car maker to halt logging at a construction site, risking delays to its first electric car factory in Europe. The temporary halt is meant to give the court time to examine claims by environmental groups. They're saying the U.S. company isn't doing enough to protect local lizards and snakes.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.